Hey, so up here hiking again. It's just been a rainstorm. It's humid. I'm right by the river doing a nice hike, and I came across this structure. So I figured I might as well film it and let you check it out. Okay. There it is up there along the hill. It's a fireplace there. Kind of look around the area so you can see we're in pines. And let's go up here and look at this. A lot of interesting things on this structure. I'm not sure what to make of it, but I'll just show you what I see. I do see a lot of cut branches, so makes me wonder. There's quite a few. You'll see on the video, I'm sure. But check this out. Some tea bags hanging on it. Tea bags! There's the river.
Look at that. So gorgeous. So beautiful. And then this looks like a little blanket. Tattered little blanket hanging on the top of it.
And what else can I see in here? Here's the inside of it. I wouldn't want to sleep in that. I'd rather make my own fresh so that I didn't have to sleep in this old structure of some sort. But anyways, this is really interesting. Let's go on the other side and check it out. I did notice on the way in tree breaks, tree leans, quite a good number of tree leans. I like that part right there. Look at that part. That part's sweet. Just lines in a row. Lined it up, broken. There's a couple, it's lined with rocks again. I've seen that before, I don't know. There's rocks around the inside of it. This is a squatchy area, but interesting. Oh, look at this. Ah, oh, that's interesting. That's like tied in there. It's like it's used as a rope. Tied around this. Holding a stick in. Where does it go? It goes on the inside. Let's see if I can figure out where it goes. What's this? Somebody's camping stuff. Looks like a pot handle or something. Just hanging there. Let's see. There's a 2x4 in it. Another 2x4 in it. And this is the back side. Look, going along the river. Back side of it. Interesting. I know I wouldn't want to sleep in there. I don't know if it's man-made or not. Really don't know. It's just the shape of it throws me off. But that doesn't really mean anything. Could be just a different type of Sasquatch structure. The thing on top is, why would people throw that on there like that? I don't know. It's not serving any function or purpose. But it kind of looks cool, I guess, if this is your fort. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and may the Squatch be with you.